if we follow the road this way, you can see it goes down in there. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but the river's just over on the side to the left. It looks like there definitely was something here at one time. It's hot, so I think we're gonna call it a day.